We need a cheer.
It's Dock Tale time at North Point Yacht Sales.
Oh my God, I'm about out.
Raising the glass is one way to do business as coronavirus causes us to keep our distance. Fridays at 4, you can catch team members on North Point's Facebook page having drinks and answering customers' questions.
You see all those negative headlines out there right now, and so it's nice to just, you know, connect with customers and just relax with the cocktail.
Bay Bulletin joined the conversation this past Friday when members of the service team discussed ways people can prep for spring boating from the comfort of their homes.
Taking the time to open up hatches, open up the bilge, and just checking for any leaks, any weird smells.
What can you do for them in this virtual world?
I think they're just looking for an update, you know. It's really, you see so many conflicting things with the economy and the health crisis. And so we want to be safe and all stay home. But also they're wondering when they can get their boats in the water or what the financing rates are.
With the cancellation of the Bay Bridge Boat Show and Annapolis Spring Sailboat Show later this month, North Point Yacht Sales is now planning a virtual boat show on April 17th on Facebook Live with yacht walkthrough videos.
Act like you're walking the docks still on a boat show without the actual walking the docks part.
I would start with a little bit of education on Valhalla and Viking.
We head down to Hampton, Virginia to connect with Earl Hall at Blue Water Yacht Sales with other locations in Maryland, North Carolina, and Florida.
You know, we're learning every day.
He showed us how he's attracting business by using a phone to show customers around. We got a tour of the Valhalla V33 from bow to stern.
This tunnel bottom right here traps air and traps water. We have a 55-gallon live well, so the operator can control the flow of the water to his bait and keep the bait alive.
The office is shut down to public traffic, but the sales team is still walking people around at a distance if they're not tapping into this new virtual world.
We have molded in transom seating, side storage lockers, bow thruster control.
Thanks to technology, we can all dream of better days on the bay.
I find it's a really good way to connect with the people who like are craving to get on the water.
For Chesapeake Bay Media's Bay Bulletin, I'm Cheryl Costello.